reports from all over the country have been coming in about what appears to be a giant naked man over the continental United States. We now go to Tom Randolph in New York. Tom?
Well, the eyes aren't twinkling and the dimples aren't merry, but I'm standing under a nose like a 70-mile cherry.
Thank you, Tom. Let's go now to Eric McMahon in Los Angeles.
We've got feet here on the West Coast, Bill. Giant feet, even relative to the giant man's size. And you know what they say about that.
Well, if the old adage is true, one can only wonder what's going down in the Rocky Mountains.